high school basketball star right now fighting for his life at a Michigan hospital after surviving the second plane crash of his young life. The 16-year-old boy has lost both his parents and his two siblings in the last 8 years. Julie Banderas has details from our newsroom. Julie, tell us what happened here.
Well, Austin Hatch, he's 16 years old. He's in critical condition after the Friday evening crash that killed his pilot father, who was flying the plane at the time, Dr. Stephen Hatch, and his stepmother, Kim. But it was his father who actually saved him the last time the family crashed back in 2003. According to a friend, Austin's dad was able to pull him to safety, but was unable to reach his wife, his 11-year-old daughter, and 5-year-old son, and they both died in the flames. In Friday's crash, the Hatches were flying to their summer home on Walloon Lake in Michigan, where Stephen Hatch owned property, when his single-engine plane flew into a garage near the airport. It was the same home, by the way, the family was returning from when they crashed nearly 8 years ago.
Surviving two crashes, Julie, I mean, this is truly amazing. Do investigators know what caused these crashes?
Yeah, it really is amazing and really a miracle, though, that Austin survived both of them. Though we do have to see how well Austin recovers from his serious injuries. Doctors are optimistic, though. He will be brought out of his medically induced coma, and concerns over brain swelling does remain. But it is a miracle that he survived. 2 years after the 2003 crash, I might add, a federal report found that inaccurate pre-flight planning resulted in the plane not having enough fuel. And the NTSB also determined that a utility pole the airplane hit during its forced landing and the dark night also contributed to that crash. However, a family friend disputes those reports and believes that equipment failure was the cause of the crash. Friday's crash is still under investigation. The NTSB interviewing witnesses, the Fort Wayne, Indiana community shocked by the tragedy. Listen.
And I just think that, you know, I hope people, you know, can keep Austin in their prayers, and the entire Hatch family, Kim's family, and Steve's family, and this is just a travesty that you would never ever expect. And Steve was a great man, an incredible father, and same with Kim, just a great mom, and it's just a huge loss for the community.
Austin, who was a junior in high school, and his father had shared one of the most special days of their lives when the 6'6" forward receiver, basketball receiver, received a scholarship from the University of Michigan, the alma mater of both his parents. Friends say that it was Austin's dream to play at the University of Michigan.
What an incredibly sad story. Yeah. All right, Julie Banderas, thanks for
sure.